guys, and welcome back to another video. And today I have something really cool. I got Jordans. Yes, I have a bunch of pair of Jordans. You see me wearing them all the time in my videos on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. Oh my gosh, this is crazy here. Ooh, I gotta show you what they look like. It's gonna be awesome. Ooh, yeah. We take out the first pair of the left foot here. This is crazy for y'all. It's right foot, but for me, it is left foot. And here, this is so cool. I got the Jordan logo here. I got Jordan 4's Fire Reds. This is awesome to see. And this here, we got the sticker. This is really cool. I put them on my walls sometimes in like my room. I have a lot of them, especially. I've changed my room since I've done that room tour of my bedroom, and it's changed a lot. I'm just gonna say that. And here is, I got these weird things. Yeah, I don't know what those are. But yeah, put away the Jordan box. And yeah, I really like all the stuff that I got here. The Jordans are really, really cool. So yeah, we gotta get into detail though. Yeah, so these Jordans are awesome. My brain is blown right now because, like, these Jordans are crazy. And if you've ever heard that story where Jordan says, this guy's like 5 foot, I don't remember his name, 5'7" or something. He comes off the bench and he's like, why don't you dunk on somebody your own size? And so Jordan, that's what he did. It was like Donald's 7 foot tall or something. You've probably heard this story. It's really famous. And he comes and dunks on him. And he's like, is he big enough? It's so funny. I've learned that from The Last Dance. And I've, seen just a couple of clips of Jordan. And, but you got to check out The Last Dance. It's pretty cool when Jordan's, like, running around. It shows some cool features, when he like returns and goes to the Wizards, it's pretty cool. I love it, the show. And also, speaking of loving things, I love these shoes, by the way, because they're awesome. Nike. But yeah, so that's great about the story and the shoes. And I guess the sticker. They're all legendary. So, yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye. And what you gonna do when the power of Hulkamania and these Jordan shoes run wild on you, a brother.